screening of Do the Right Thing. It's the 30th year.
Wow.
We're pushing the 30th year anniversary of its release.
And we June look 30th. Exactly the same 30 years ago.
June 30th, 1989.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Fight the Power.
Yeah.
Do the Right Thing. So we're so pleased to be here. And also, it is a classic film, so of course it's fitting. That would be part of the TCM Film Festival.
My favorite memory, I think, is when I put a swatch watch on Joie's ankle. Remember that? We thought we were going to set a trend.
I know, right?
To be wearing their watches on their ankles, but it didn't work.
Didn't work.
But I had such a good time dressed in Joie Lee. I think that there's a shorthand.
Absolutely.
I think that we get to know each other. You know what the expectations are. It's not that you stop doing anything. I think you actually do more because you learn each other. You learn their style. You learn what the expectations are. And so you actually can flourish and bring more to the table. So.
Yeah. Then you like that you, if you don't begin liking, start out liking the same things, you definitely grow into that. And I think you definitely touched on it. Shorthand, you know, is really key. And I know just in casting with Spike, all of those films, kind of knowing, all right, we know we want to use these people. So in other words, it's always, you know, certain people we knew who we wanted, and then, you know, always looking for the new discoveries too. So
it's Turner Classic Movies, and it means all of the films that I grew up with. It's Charlie Chaplin. You know, when I was a kid, we used to go to double features. I used to go to the movies every weekend with my friends, and we would see films like Double Features, Charlie Chaplin, and The Yellow Submarine, you know, or Mel Brooks films. You know, it's the classic films. Mm-hmm. It's classic films.
Mm-hmm. And for me, it's like the place where the best films live. Mm-hmm. It's the place where you can turn on to Turner Classics and see a classic.